Sharpening drills by hand is not that difficult if you do it a lot, but even a very experienced person will have a hard time sharpening really small drills by hand. For example, I rarely manage to sharpen a drill that is smaller than 5 millimeters really nicely by hand. If I touch the sharpening stone with such a drill, too much has already been ground away, so to speak. In my previous video, I therefore expressed the desire to have a drill sharpening attachment to complement my tiny tool grinder. Of course, it has to be a tiny attachment for tiny drills. In this video, I give it a try. Thank you. The small drills I'm going to try to sharpen fit into an old ER11 collet set I have lying around. Here the collet chuck is extended and ground to the correct diameter. I have built my old grinding machine in such a way that it also fits on the cross slide of my lathe. a 5mm drill before and after sharpening. As you can see, the web is almost a tenth of a millimeter off center. That's too much for my liking. And here a 1.5 mm drill bit before and after sharpening. Here the web is neatly in the center, but there is 7/100ths of a millimeter difference in the width of the cutting edges. I'm not really happy with this either. The prototype of the mini grinding machine is now ready. In general, I am satisfied with it, but there are quite a few areas for improvement. I learned a lot from it, and now I think I know how to build the final machine. Point by point, the intended adjustments and improvements compared to the prototype are: better rigidity, sir, a solid steel bottom plate and table. The aluminum front of the electric motor is replaced by a steel front and without the unnecessary bearing. The bearings must be of higher quality and with the correct preload. I will build the table hinge completely differently, no plus and minus 15 degrees tilt, but from 0 to 30 degrees, and equipped with a more precise clamping mechanism. The tool holder is made of steel with a wider opening for the tools and a built-in sliding mechanism for feeding. This sliding mechanism fits holders for sharpening drills, rectangular and round material. The adjusting screw of the feeding is graduated and the whole mechanism is made more rigid. The holder for the drills will be slightly larger, so that drills and milling cutters up to 10 mm shaft diameter will fit in it, and it will have 4 stops, so that I will also be able to grind the front of 4 flute milling cutters. To make the latter possible, an adjustable end stop must also be installed in the crossfeed.